Hey guys, today I am going to be doing updates. Okay, oh, that's a resume. Okay, anyways, it says the Phantom Journal. Ooh. With the shops of Jamaa being filled with special Night of the Phantoms clothes and accessories, what kind of spooky and silly costumes can you create? So, yeah, they've been like adding more and more stuff. Like, I know they added that a few days ago. And also, they added some stuff in the dungeon. I'll show you that in a second. The next thing that they have is the Spooky Party. And it says, the Spooky Party is filled with ghostly secrets, chilling music, and exclusive spooky items. It says, Phantoms are the best. Is that on? Dang it, it's on in 6 months. Okay. then it says, Pet Bats. Pet Bats have returned to Jamaa. These awesome flying pets can be found hiding somewhere in the Spooky Party. So I will just show you mine that I got. It's like awesome because it's a cupcake. It's Firebat, and it's like my favorite pet. I just love it. The next one is the Animal Jams. It's so cool. Like all of the music and stuff, it's awesome. It says, Introducing AJ's Greatest Hits, the awesome new album featuring all your favorite music from Animal Jam. Now you can dance to Happy Go Lucky, have your own jam session, and sing along with the geckos. AJ's Greatest Hit is now available in online music stores and online music streaming services. So basically it's like all of the songs that you could have on Animal Jam, and I actually got it on my iPod, and it's just so cool. The next one is Endangered Cheetahs. Like many big cats in the wild, the cheetahs of Jamaa are becoming endangered. On October 23rd, cheetahs will no longer be available in the diamond shop. Jammers who have already purchased a cheetah will still be able to create new ones, but you only have 2 weeks to purchase a cheetah before they become endangered. Next one. The candy is our... Oh, wait. That's a thing. Get out of here. Okay. The candy is ours. It has only been 1 week since Bittersweets was released, but Jammers have already taken back millions of pieces of candy from the Phantoms. Great job. Then this says Sketch Jam. Click below or visit the art studio in Coral Canyons to see this newest Sketch Jam video featuring one of the Animal Jam artists. Okay, so I watched this earlier, and it's like 5 minutes long, and I don't want to waste your guys' time. So yeah, let me see if the party's on. 4 minutes. Okay, So I guess we're going to the Adventure Base Camp. Okay. I'll show you the thing. There's like Ghosts, World Animal Day Bears, stuff like that. I did not know that it came out during Halloween. Also in Epic Wonders, they brought back a lot of stuff. Yeah, I don't have many gems. I'm poor. No. I have Spooky Tree, the Spooky Tree and Pet Haunted House, which I think is adorable. Okay, and... they have Skeleton Suit and a Phantom Mask, and I actually got a Skeleton Suit. And they look epic. Epic and epic wonders. Also, in Kimbara, they actually have a bunch of, like, new stuff. They took away some of the stuff, so I'm kind of sad because I actually was going to get, like, one of their things, but I forgot what it was. I got a Bat Tombstone and Spooky Table. Ooh, that's new. Well, obviously. It says on the thing. How much longer? Like, 3 minutes, okay. What to do? What to do? This is awkward. Well, I guess I'll just trade with people until for the time being. I don't know. Okay. Oh, yeah. If you don't know how to get like the rainbow one, it's just basically 3 clicks of each color. And then spam it with it. But only 3 times, actually. Oh, come on! Okay. Wow, that was a fail. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay, there we go. I was like, what? I think I clicked the fire too many times. Oh, that's pretty. I like the woman hats. Oh, yeah, we're all so cool. Okay, that's kind of weird, actually. You drink a potion and then you become a rainbow unicorn. Those earmuffs are just huge. They're awesome. Waffles. That's beautiful. Shortcut. If that was a rhino helmet, I don't know. It's almost here. 1 minute. Okay, well, I saw you. Yeah, I'm trying to collect all the Santa hats. Those look so cute on otters, like, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, I want your black one. I'm just kidding. I just wanted to see what you have. Okay. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, yeah, it'll light up when it wakes time. I want this light. Dun, 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 dun. Oh. Man. Let's play a game. Now we have a game. Yay, okay. So, basically, it's just a party that sells stuff. Yeah, you get skeleton prints, any of this from it. They have, also, if you don't know where to get the bats from, like the pet bats, it's just right here. You click on the wall where the bat is. It's really cool. Okay, and then there's clothing up here. Ooh, scary mask, awesome. I'll get one, because those look epic. They kind of look weird on those. They actually match, oh, it's beautiful. I almost forgot what I was wearing on my head. Then I remembered, oh yeah, it's this huge thing. And then there's spooky old bones. So, yeah. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And also, I am doing a giveaway. I will do that in my next video, actually. I am doing a giveaway on... Jamali Bow. And yeah, I know these... I don't know if they're coming back in stores, but if they are, I don't know. But still, I've heard they're a really good item. So, yeah. It's this red Jamali Bow right here. Looks pretty sweet. And yeah, so I'll give more information about that in my next video. So, bye. Oh, smiling. Bye.